talking about the eligibility criteria. There is only one requirement to take TOEIC test, which is the candidate should be able to communicate in English through reading, listening, speaking and writing. There is no age bar, no minimum academic qualification is required. The Educational Testing Service conducts 12 times a year in USA and Canada. Indian candidates can contact their local ETS preferred network offices to check for the test dates and the centers. If there are no EPM office near you, then you can request online and ETS will arrange tests nearby your location. A candidate can register for the test either online or sending email to ETS. Candidates have to choose the test day and center and reserve seat for their choice. The fees for TOEIC is around $85 per component, which you have to pay on the day of your test. If you find our content useful, do like, share and comment and do subscribe to our channel.